Hey there, welcome to Life Noggin. So the internet has been around for a while now, and it's undeniably a great tool. It gives us easy access to information, allows for global communication, but more importantly, it's given us an endless amount of cat pictures to scroll through.
I mean, just look at all those little faces. Oh.
Anyway, cats are pretty important animals. Even though they may seem to be pretty lazy, they actually have a major effect on our lives. To show how, let's consider this. What would happen if every cat on the earth suddenly died? Besides mass panic and confusion, let's start with this consequence. Cats are predators, as you may know if you've ever received a gift at your doorstep. You know, like a dead small animal. In fact, each year, up to 20 billion small mammals are killed by cats, including rodents and rabbits. So if there were no more cats, these small mammal populations would quickly rise. But how does this affect humans? Well, let's take a look at Macquarie Island. In the year 2000, cats were completely eradicated. After, the rabbit population drastically increased, devastating much of the vegetation. Not only did the rabbits change the island's landscape, but it also cost over $24 million to remedy, which humans will have to pay for. Pretty cat-destrophic, am I right? Oh, okay, I'm sorry, let's move on. And then we have the rats. On some islands, cats were eradicated to protect the seabird population. But with the resulting increase in rat population, the seabirds were still under attack. So even though the cats were gone, the rats took over their job. But what about your household pets? Well, one study shows that over a 10-year period, cat owners were 30% less likely to die from a heart attack compared to non-cat owners. The same is probably true of dogs, but the study didn't have enough data to say anything conclusively. Regardless, having a cat can help relieve stress and anxiety, so without them, your risk for a heart attack may be higher. Basically, what I'm saying is cats are awesome, except when they knock over stuff for no reason. But without them, both our personal lives and the ecosystem may be very different. What animal do you think would have the biggest effect on Earth if it were suddenly gone? Are you a cat person? Dog person? Let me know in the comment section below, and bonus points, 1,000 bonus points if you can tweet me any pictures of your cat. I could always go for more cat photos. As always, I'm Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.